That was my little intro music. I'm an 80s baby, so, you know, had to work a little bit of that in there. Gun Lover 2010, how you doing, sir? Red Beer 86, signing in. And I just saw your video for Everyday Carry, so I'm making my response, showing you my Everyday Carry. Now, this stuff is pretty consistent, but, you know, there might be slight variations from day to day of this type of stuff that I carry. Especially now, since the fact that I am unemployed and my car is not operable right now, so I am using public transportation. So I have to have plenty of stuff to keep myself occupied, and because I have the attention span of a gnat, you know. So, and you know, just enough stuff to get done what I gotta get done during the day. So, without further ado, let's get this thing rolling. All right, this is my carry case, you know. That's a standard book bag with the straps. Either that, or I carry this right here. It's just a standard book bag, you know. Okay. Now, let's see here. I have my planner. You know, it's let me see if I can back this up. I got a little more room. Okay, have my planner. Has my, you know, cell phone in it. Has its planner on the inside, you know. This, you know, the schedule, address book, all that stuff on the inside. And like I said, since I am unemployed at the moment, I got laid off my job. You know, I am on a tight budget, so. On this side, have coupons. You know, coupons and anything you can do to save a buck, man. That's what I'm doing right now. So, and have the always try to be prepared. So, I have two pens and a pencil, mechanical pencil. You know. You know, I don't like having to ask people for, you know, can I borrow a pen? Can I borrow a pencil? So, and then I have the nice one, you know what I'm saying? It's the nice one, a nice pen. Metallic, whatever. All right. Moving on. Since I am a big guy, I sweat pretty often. So, one of the essentials for any big person that's out and about during the day is sweat rag. Wipe my face, because, you know, just paper towels just don't do it, you know, during the day. So have a sweat rag. Chewing gum. At the moment, I have, what is this? It's something five. I think that's I don't know. It's something. It's chewing. You know, chewing gum. Chewing gum is chewing gum. And this, which is empty right now, I need to refill this. This is what I use to. I usually keep like some Rolaids or Tums or something in here because I get heartburn and stuff. So keep those in there. Usually keep a magazine or book in my right at the moment. I got Essence in here. I read Essence, Ebony, Men's Journal, Men's Health. Those are the main ones I read. Let's see. Have a Bob Marley CD. I have Okay, I'm gonna take you back on this one. I have an MC Hammer Too Legit to Quit CD. Yes, I do. And I'm not ashamed to say it because I like MC Hammer. And also on this, I have Matiz Yahoo. I can never pronounce the guy's name, but he's a white guy and he's Jewish, but he's a reggae artist. Dude's nice too, so he's got good music. And the coup de grace, my staple, my portable DVD player, 10-inch screen. I take this with me everywhere I go, because you know, found that music gets boring after a while. So I take my DVD player with me, which I will actually do a review of a few movies at the end of this. So you can do what you do. I have this thing right here. I don't know if you can see it's good. This little thing, you know, you can pick your teeth with, you know, like get the little cavities and stuff. Little thing for tissue paper. This is a headphone extension cord. A couple more pins. A mini screwdriver. And that's about it. A couple of these movies I got. If you're into good action movies, I see this one right here. Turn this back up. Okay. Any good action movies? Movie right here. The Protector. Tony Jaa. He's the new hottest thing out of Asia. You know, new action star out of Asia. You know what I'm saying? Tony Jaa. Jet Li, Jackie Chan, they hot. Tony Jaa is nasty, just blood raw. I have this one, Ong Bak Muay Thai Warrior. I have that one, and Ong Bak 2, The Beginning. I have that one. Oh, awesome movies. See what else. Classic movie, House Party. Classic movie. I was in middle school when that came out. I guess you could put down the cult classic. Yeah, like I said, I'm an 80s baby, so you know what I'm saying. Put in One Crazy Summer, John Cusack, Demi Moore, classic 80s movie. And next, I got these other two. With Kyle Penn, you know, Harold and Q Margo, The White Castle, man, you know, that dude. Dude, Where's the Party? And Ball and Chain. Both of them are pretty funny. They're Indian-based movies. But they're pretty funny, so I would check those out. So, like 9.5 minutes. Didn't mean to go that long, but hey, that's how it goes. RareBear86 signing off. And now you know what I take with me on a daily basis. All right, peace. How you doing?